आउज़ बिल्लाहि मिनश शैतान रजीम, बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमान रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। दिस इज़ आवर 21st लेक्चर ऑन एडवांस्ड स्टीरियो केमिस्ट्री एंड फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ MS केमिस्ट्री ऑर्गेनिक स्पेशलाइजेशन। एंड टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज़ प्रोकैरियोटी। The today key concepts of the lectures are prokaryote. Then from prokaryote we will discuss proteostereoisomers, and then we will discuss homomorphic, homotopic, and heterotopic ligand and faces. As you know, before it we have discussed a lot about the symmetry and chirality. If a molecule is symmetry, then it has no chirality. If a molecule is dissymmetric, if the molecule is asymmetric, then the molecule is said to be chiral. This was the very basic concept of chirality, and chirality is related to the symmetry and to the asymmetric carbon atom, and that's why we have discussed a lot about the different terminologies on the stereochemistries. These terminologies are new and modern technologies. Before it, we have used some conventional technologies like chiral center, asymmetric center, symmetric center, chiral plane, chiral axis, achiral plane. A lot of things we have discussed a lot in our previous lectures. I know material is increasing day by day, but you must keep in mind that we have discussed in detail about a single word of chiral, a single word of stereochemistry, because you know stereochemistry is very important regarding your synthesis when you are going to isolate the compounds. If you don't know the chirality and if you don't know the stereochemistry of the compound, then it's very difficult to elucidate the structure of the organic compounds. Based on these concepts, once again I have to tell over there that chirality and symmetry and asymmetry and achiral, these are the some basic terminologies which we have discussed in previous lectures. But today we will discuss the term prochirality. Before chirality there is a word pro means first. Chirality से पहले means if we say that before chirality there is a word prochiral center. We will discuss in our today lecture के what is the meaning of prochirality, and as we have discussed in 20 lectures about the homomorphic and homotopic ligand and faces, similarly heterotopic ligand and faces. Today I will discuss a lot about these. If we define the chirality, what is prochirality? Molecule which display chirality are called chiral. As I have told you that any molecule which display chirality are called chiral. Actually chirality is the property of the molecule. ये किसी भी मॉलिक्यूल की एक प्रॉपर्टी होती है. मॉलिक्यूल विच डिस्प्ले कैरलिटी आर कॉल्ड कैरल. एज फॉर एग्जांपल, एस प्लस लैक्टिक एसिड इज कैरल. कैरलिटी एज एक्सप्लेन्ड एंड डिपिक्टेड अबव इज एसोसिएटेड विद दिस टाइप ऑफ मॉलिक्यूल इज नोन एज सेंटर ऑफ कैरलिटी एंड द कैरल सेंटर एट C2 कार्बन एज इन द फिगर. यू कैन सी द फिगर दैट दिस C2 कार्बन. एट C2 कार्बन some other type of chirality also present in molecule which do not have chiral center, but they show chirality due to dissymmetrization of axis and plane. He is saying over there that sometimes in compounds chirality is present, but due to its dissymmetrization of the axis and plane, because its axis is show dissymmetric relationship. Sometimes there is chiral plane, sometimes there is chiral axis, as I have discussed आई पुट एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ एलिन्स, बाईफिनाइल्स, स्पायरेन्स एंड आसा कंपाउंड्स दैट दे हैव कैरल एक्सेस एंड कैरल प्लेन. दिस इज द सिंपलेस्ट मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ लैक्टिक एसिड. यू कैन सी दैट हेयर कार्बन नंबर टू इज कॉल्ड कैरल सेंटर. इफ यू कंपेयर द कैरल वर्सेस ए कैरल सेंटर, द सी टू इज द ए कैरल सेंटर बिकॉज हेयर दिस इज प्रोपायोनिक एसिड. इन प्रोपायोनिक एसिड टू प्रोटॉन्स एच ए एंड एच बी आर प्रेजेंट, दे आर सिमिलर. दैट इज वाई द कंपाउंड्स बिकम ए कैरल. नाउ हेयर यू कैन टेक द कंसेप्ट ऑफ प्रो कैरल. मीन्स इफ वी गोइंग टू चेंज दिस प्रोटॉन, अगर हम इस एक प्रोटॉन को चेंज कर दें, जैसे एच ए है या एच बी है, किसी एक को चेंज करने से इट विल बी कन्वर्टेड इनटू अ कैरल मॉलिक्यूल. तो ये एक कैरल मॉलिक्यूल में चेंज हो जाएगा. दैट इज़ वाई दिस सेंटर सी टू इज कॉल्ड प्रो कैरल सेंटर. वाइल इन केस ऑफ लैक्टिक एसिड यू कैन सी दैट हेयर फोर डिफरेंट ग्रुप्स लाइक कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड, हाइड्रोक्सिल, मेथल एंड प्रोटॉन आर प्रेजेंट. दैट इज़ वाई देर आर फोर डिफरेंट ग्रुप्स ऑफ एटम्स विच आर प्रेजेंट, विच आर कनेक्टेड विद अ कैरल सेंटर सी टू कार्बन एटम. दैट इज़ वाई इट इज़ कैरल. बाई रिप्लेसिंग द ओ एच विद सिंपल प्रोटॉन इट इज़ कन्वर्टेड इन टू प्रोपायोनिक एसिड एंड हेयर सी टू कार्बन एटम इज कॉल्ड द प्रो कैरल सेंटर. बाई चेंजिंग एनी वन प्रोटॉन, मीन्स प्रोटॉन एच ए और प्रोटॉन एच बी, अगर किसी ए को भी चेंज करेंगे, देन वी विल गेट डिफरेंट कंपाउंड्स. मीन्स दे मस्ट बी इनानशोमर्स, दे कैन बी आइडेंटिकल कंपाउंड्स. डिपेंड्स अपॉन द इन्वायरमेंट एंड डिपेंड्स अपॉन द इन्वायरमेंट ऑफ द प्रोटॉन इन द मॉलिक्यूल. दिस इज द प्रो कैरल सेंटर. If you are asked that distinguish between the chiral center and prochiral center, then you must keep in mind one word के अगर four different group attach होंगे किसी carbon atom के ऊपर तो वो होगा chiral. While
no
yes madam वाक सलाम. थैंक यू सो मच मैडम, यू आर मोस्ट वेलकम. एक्चुअली अच्छा चलें ठीक है. हाँ करें, कर लें, बात कर लें आप. बस मैडम मैंने कहा बच्चों को थोड़ा समझा दें. बस मैडम दुआ क्या करें. इंशाल्लाह इंशाल्लाह. ओके मैडम वेलकम. कैन आई स्टार्ट नाउ? वेलकम. ओके लेट्स, आई वाज गिविंग यू डिस्क. नहीं नहीं मैडम आप सुन लें, कोई बात नहीं. आई हैव नो इशू. ओके ओके वेलकम वेलकम मैडम. जैसे कि मैंने आपसे डिस्कस किया दैट हाउ कैन वी डिस्टिंग्विश बिटवीन द कैरल सेंटर एंड प्रो कैरल सेंटर, आई हैव गिवन यू आर एग्जाम्पल ऑफ लैक्टिक एसिड एंड प्रोपायोनिक एसिड, हेयर आई हैव से अ सिंगल वर्ड दैट व्हेन फोर डिफरेंट ग्रुप ऑफ अटैच एट द विद द कार्बन एटम देन दिस इज कॉल्ड द कैरल सेंटर. यू कैन सी इन द केस ऑफ लैक्टिक एसिड दैट हेयर फोर डिफरेंट ग्रुप लाइक हाइड्रोक्सल कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड मैथल एंड प्रोटॉन आर प्रेजेंट. दैट इज वेट दिस इज द कैरल सेंटर. इफ वी सी द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ प्रोपायोनिक एसिड हेयर टू प्रोटॉन्स प्रोटॉन एच ए प्रोटॉन एच बी आर प्रेजेंट. एक्चुअली वैन वी आर गोइंग टू चेंज दिस प्रोटॉन एच ए आर एच बी विद एनी हाइड्रोक्सल ग्रुप आर एनी अदर ग्रुप विच इज डिफरेंट दैन द टू अदर कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड आर मैथल then it will be converted into a chiral compounds. When it is going to be converted into chiral compounds, it can be a enantiomer, it can be a diastereomer, it can be whatsoever. ye kuch bhi inki relationship aapas mein ban sakti hai. Once you have understand the concept of enantiomerism, diastereomerism, as enantiomers are non superimposable mirror image, then they are enantiomers. If they are superposable, then they are identical compounds. Means if we are going to change the proton HA and HB and we are getting superposable mirror image of the compounds, then they are identical compounds. We cannot say that they are enantiomers. Such type of question can be asked you in the exam, that give a relationship between the two compounds, either they are enantiomer or diastereomer or identical compounds. And by putting this concept of prochirality, it can become easy to discriminate between the enantiomers and identical compounds and diastereomers. This was the about the prochirality. As from the word, it is clear, pro means first, before anything.
Next
before slides, the chirality,
here
discuss karenge, this is called the prochirality.
In propionic acid, to replacement of HA or HB by the OH gives a S lactic acid 1 and R lactic acid 2. Because here the configuration of one lactic acid S, we have given the configuration according to the CIP rules, Kahan Ingold Prelog system, and by replacing the HB with OH, we got R lactic acid. The proton of HA and HB of the propionic acid are the hetero different topic places. From this you can understand that if you are getting enantiomers after replacing the two protons, then the two faces are heterotopic. Means this face is heterotopic, this face is heterotopic, these two protons are heterotopic, these are not homotopic. As I have discussed in my earlier lecture about the homotopic, from homotopic means you are getting when the structure is going to be converted into a product, you got the superposable mirror image. Superposable mirror image means identical compounds. If you are getting the identical compound, then the two protons are homomorphic or homotopic. If you are not getting the same identical product, means in this case, if you are going to replace the proton A or proton B by the OH, it gives S lactic acid or lactic acid. Means these are two enantiomers. When you are getting two enantiomers, then they are heterotopic. The proton HA and HB of the propionic acids are the hetero, mean topic, different places. Hetero mean different, topic mean places. Means two protons have different place. HA and HB both have different places in the orientation in the space. The molecule 2 is prochiral, means this can be converted to chiral compounds 1 by replacing its ligand HAHB by the different ligands OH. Again, he is explaining the prochiral center. In this, this is the prochiral center of propionic acid. If we are going to replace the proton HA with OH, we got S lactic acid. And if we are going to change the proton HB with the OH, we are getting R lactic acid. These two are enantiomers, S and R enantiomers. That is why the two protons are heterotopic, means they have different place in the space. They are different position in the space. That is why they are heterotopic ligand. They are not homotopic ligands. एक्चुअली हेयर आई वॉज गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू द प्रो कैरलिटी एंड प्रो कैरल सेंटर. ओनली जस्ट वेन यू आर गोइंग टू रिप्लेस द वन प्रोटॉन विद एनी ग्रुप ओ एच ग्रुप, यू कैन ऑल्सो यूज अदर ग्रुप लाइक क्लोरो ग्रुप एज आई हैव टेल यू इन माई प्रीवियस लेक्चर अबाउट ब्रोमिनेशन क्लोरिनेशन एटसेट्रा. यू कैन यूज वट सो एवर एनी ग्रुप पर लिगेंड विच आर गोइंग टू बी चेंज द प्रोटॉन, यू आर गेटिंग द प्रोडक्ट आफ्टर कंपेरिजन ऑफ बाई रिप्लेसिंग द टू प्रोटॉन, देन यू विल डिस्क्रिमिनेट आइदर दे आर होमोटोपिक और हेटरोटोपिक. फ्रॉम दिस स्ट्रक्चर यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड ईजिली दैट द टू प्रोडक्ट आर इनशियोमर्स. दिस इज एस लैक्टिक एसिड, दिस इज द आर लैक्टिक एसिड. That is why they are heterotopic ligands, heterotopic atoms. Heterotopic atoms like two protons HA, HA and HB are heterotopic because they are giving enantiomers after converted into chiral substance like lactic acid. Because by replacing the one proton with the OH group, it is going to be converted into a chiral center. This lactic acid is chiral because now groups have been changed, like there are four different groups like hydroxyl, carboxylic acid and methyl and proton. Similarly, in this case hydroxyl, carboxylic acid, methyl and proton. This is the prochiral center in propionic acid, which is going to be explained over here that what is the meaning of prochiral center. I am pretty sure you have understand the prochiral center in this example. This is another example of prochirality. You can see this is aldehyde. When it is going to be react with the Grignard reagent, then it is going to be converted into plus lactic acid and or lactic acid. Because nucleophile, here this is the nucleophilic methyl, it has two attack, front attack and back side attack. When it is going to attack on the front side, it is converted into S plus lactic acid. When it is attack on the carbonyl center and the electrophilic center, it is converted into R minus lactic acid. It is called the rear attack, nucleophilic rear attack. This is the figure 3, attack of Grignard agent to the front and rear faces of carbonyl group of the glycosylic acid. This is called glycosylic acid because this is aldehyde and this carboxylic acid, when it is going to be reacted with the Grignard agent, mean front attack and rear attack result in the production of two products, S enantiomer and R enantiomers. Once again, if you are asked that please identify either the proton is this proton is homotopic or heterotopic, then you can differentiate that the proton here proton here we say the face, because this is front attack and this is back attack, rear attack. This is a heterotopic face because a nucleophile has a chance to attack on either side. If it is going to attack on the other side, it is converted into plus lactic acid or lactic acid. This is another example in which a prochiral center. This is the prochiral center because one group, two and three, it needs another group which is hydroxyl group. This is the chemical reaction, because sometimes, as I have told you, in the chemical synthesis, a compound is going to be converted into different products because the stereochemistry at any center can be changed. That is why we are going to learn over there how we can distinguish between the two compounds, either they are S enantiomer or identical compounds. But here this proton is heterotopic proton, this is heterotopic atom, because we are getting two different product which have enantiomeric relationship. From the prochirality, there is a term prostereoisomerase. The term prochirality is used in relation to prochiral center, plane or axis. molecules such as cis trans isomers of alkenes and cis trans isomer of cyclanes also exhibit stereochemical differences without being chiral. Thus, stereoisomerisms cannot be associated only with the chiral molecules. Therefore, the concept of prochirality is generalized as prostereoisomerism. Again, here it is explaining that the concept of prochirality generalizes the concept of prostereoisomerism. Stereoisomerism, as it is the type of isomerism, because when we discuss the isomerism in chemistry, then there is stereoisomers and others are constitutional isomers and then configurational isomer and then conformational isomers. Stereoisomers, stereo mean in space. When we are going to discuss the structure of compound in space, this is called stereoisomerism. Prostereoisomerism means before the stereoisomers. If a compound can be converted into stereoisomers by changing any ligand, by changing any atom, by replacement of any atom or group of atom in the molecule. Prochirality and prostereoisomers, there are some terminologies like chiral molecules, homomorphic ligands, heterotropic ligands or homotopic ligands, prochiral center. These are the different terminologies which are used in prochirality and prostereoisomers. Means this is this compounds like over there, this is the again propionic acid, it contains prochiral center, it is the prochiral molecule. You can be asked in the exam in the MCQs, identify the prochiral molecules, you will be given different molecules. If you have the concept, then you can give then you will identify the compound easily, that this is the prochiral molecule like this. This is the propionic acid, here HA and HB, two protons are identical. By replacing any one proton, it can be converted into a chiral molecule. This is the chiral molecules. Here we have replaced the proton HA with hydroxyl group, it is converted into a chiral molecule. Here is another molecule, this is the ketone, this is the carboxylic acid. Actually, this is also a prochiral center. This carbon is a prochiral center. Prochirality, if a compound is contain prochiral center, सॉरी आवाज़ आ रही है मेरी, हेलो, ओके, स्लाइड्स नज़र आ रही है, स्लाइड्स ओके. I have discussed that prochirality and prostereoisomers, there are different terminologies like chiral molecules, homomorphic ligands and heterotopic ligands, homotopic ligands and prochiral centers. These are the example. This is the ketone. Here you can ask a question that this is the planar molecules. How planar molecules can be called as stereoisomer? Because this is prostereoisomers. Prostereoisomerism has no concept that it should be stereoisomers. Means because tetrahedral structure is the stereoisomers, because it has different arrangement of atom in space. But this is the planar molecules. Planar molecule, this is sp2 hybridized carbon atom. When it is going to be oxidized, it is going to be reduced, it will be converted into a product which will give different enantiomers. That is, this is the prochiral center. That is why this is called prostereoisomer.
Prochirality molecules that can become chiral by a single alteration in prochiral molecules.
Ketonic structure
this is the absolute definition of prochirality. A molecule that can become chiral by a single alteration.
This is prochiral molecules like this. This is butanone. Prochiral molecules, because when it is going to be reduced,
if this carbonyl is going to be reduced, or this proton can be replaced with other group.
Here you can see there are two chances. That one chance is that it can have a homotopic phase and a heterotopic phase. The nucleophile can attack on front side and back side. Similarly, these two protons are also this is also prochiral center. This is prochiral center. This is sometimes you can be asked a question, identify the prochiral center. Then you have put a concept like there, this is the carbonyl, this is prochiral center, this is also prochiral center, because it contains two protons. By changing any one proton, it can be converted into chiral molecule. Similarly, ethanol.
Yes, please.
Yes, yes. हाँ दे
जी जी
अच्छा
बिल्कुल यस यस मैडम Yes, madam, you are right. Because I have told you that you can be asked question that a molecule, how many prochiral center are present in the molecule, then you can give answer that this carbonyl, this is the one prochiral center, this is another prochiral center. It means in this butanone, there are two prochiral centers. Because in either case, if proton is this proton is converted, can be replaced by OH group or another group, then this will be converted into a chiral carbon. Similarly, if this carbonyl is going to be reduced into OH group, then it is also a prochiral center because the compound become chiral. By changing either group of atoms, it can be as a chemical reaction which you people will perform in the lab. That is why I am discussing a lot about the prochirality because it is very important to understand. If you will not understand the prochirality, it will become difficult for you. That is why I am going to emphasize on the lecture. This lecture is totally about the prochirality. In every slide, you will see examples about the prochirality and proteasomerism. And in detail, I will give another lecture on proteasomerism. And other is the ethanol. You can see the ethanol, the two protons. By replacing any one protons, it can be converted into a chiral molecule because this is the A chiral center. It is very important to understand that all the A chiral center cannot be prochirals, but the prochiral center can be a chiral. कहने का मतलब ये है कि जितने भी prochiral center हैं वो A chiral हो सकते हैं, बल्कि सारे A chiral prochiral नहीं हो सकते. For prochirality, the necessary condition is that by replacing any one atom or group of atom, it can be converted into chiral center. This is the simplest definition of prochirality and prochiral molecule. Means agar hum kisi ek atom ya group of atom ko change karenge to wo convert ho jayega into chiral substance. That is why this is called the prochiral. Isliye main ye keh raha hu ki jitne ek chiral सब्सटेंसेस हैं हम उनको प्रोकैरल नहीं कह सकते, क्योंकि एक कैरल की जो डेफिनेशन है उसमें तीन भी एक जैसे ग्रुप सम टाइम आ जाते हैं, तो वो भी एक कैरल में आ जाता है. अगर प्रोकैरल का मतलब ये है कि उसमें सिर्फ दो ऐसे ग्रुप होंगे जो सिमिलर होंगे, किसी एक रिप्लेसमेंट करने से वी विल गेट अ कैरल सब्सटेंस, वी विल गेट कैरल प्रोडक्ट. दैट इज़ वाई दिस इज कॉल्ड द प्रोकैरल सेंटर. Then I have discussed a lot about the homomorphic ligands, a non-stereogenic center. Again, this terminology is new for you. Stereogenic center and non-stereogenic center. A non-stereogenic center can be converted into a stereogenic center by replacement of one or the other of the two apparently identical ligands by a different one. Such ligands are called homomorphic. From the Greek homos meaning same, and morph mean forms. They are structurally identical when detached. जब हम इनको detach करेंगे तो ये structurally बिल्कुल identical होंगे. Means the necessary condition for the homomorphic ligand is that when we are going to convert into product, you will get superposable mirror image. Means जो compound होंगे आपस में superposable होंगे. जैसे हमारे hand हैं, हम एक दूसरे के ऊपर रखें ऐसे, तो हमारे जो थंब है ये सुपरपोज हो रहा है एक दूसरे के ऐसे ऊपर, ये नॉन सुपर है. लेकिन टू हैंड्स आर इनेंशियोमर्स. सुपर इम्पोजिबिलिटी का मतलब ये है कि एक दूसरे के ऊपर सुपर इम्पोज हो जाएं. जैसे कि एच ए है तो एच ए इसके ऊपर आ जाए और एच बी है तो इसके ऊपर एच बी आ जाए. दिस इज कॉल्ड सुपर इम्पोजेबल. दिस इज द
डेफिनेशन ऑफ होमोमॉर्फिक लिगेंड्स कि जब हम इनको कन्वर्ट करें, जैसे ये कंपाउंड ये स्ट्रक्चर है, इस एच ए आर एच बी इज कन्वर्टेड इनटू अ प्रोडक्ट, यू विल गेट सुपरपोजेबल मिरर इमेज, देन टू प्रोटॉन्स एच ए एंड एच बी आर होमोमॉर्फिक लिगेंड होमोमॉर्फिक एटम्स बिकॉज यू आर गेटिंग द आइडेंटिकल सब्सटेंस ऑफ identical chiral substance. Again you can see over here that this is the prochiral center, this carbon is the prochiral carbon. Again here I would like to read about the homomorphic ligands. Non-stereogenic center can be converted into a stereogenic center by replacement of one or the other after two apparently identical ligand by a different one. Such ligands are called homomorphic, from the Greek homos meaning same and morph mean form. Here this is the example. Again this is the pyruvic acid. This pyruvic acid is converted into S lactic acid and R lactic acid. This is propionic acid. This is the prochiral center. Again this is the prochiral center. There replacement of any one proton HA or HB is converted into S lactic acid or R lactic acid, and here the nucleophile will attack on a front side or a rear side of the electrophilic center, then it will be converted into S lactic acid and R lactic acid. Means that this phase is heterotopic phase and these two ligands are heterotopic ligands. Why these are heterotopic? Because we are getting enantiomers, we are not getting identical compounds. In this place, if we got the identical compound which is superposable mirror image, then it will be homomorphic, it will be homotopic. While these two products are non-superimposable mirror image, the definition of non-superimposable mirror image is the definition of enantiomers. That is why the relationship between the two molecules, that these are the products are enantiomers over there. Then heterotopic ligands. Homomorphic ligands can be distinguished in an intact molecule if they have different spatial relationship to the rest of the molecule. Such ligands are called heterotopic ligands. Hetero meaning different, topic mean places, as I have discussed in the before example. Sorry, this is the structure of the compound. You can see that this HA, HB, this proton, this proton, this proton, there are. Now you can identify how many prochiral center are present in this molecule. By replacing this proton, it will be converted into chiral. By replacing any one proton from either side, it will be converted into chiral molecule. That is why the carbon 2, carbon 3, carbon 4 are prochiral centers. By changing any one proton, it can be converted into chiral. हम इनमें से किसी एक प्रोटॉन को एच ए एच बी दे हैव जस्ट डिस्क्रिमिनेटेड, इन्होंने जस्ट डिस्टिंग्विश किया है कि अगर हम एक को चेंज करेंगे तो इट विल बी कन्वर्टेड इनटू अ कैरल सब्सटेंस लाइक दिस इज आर एंड दिस इज द एस इनेंशियोमर्स. अगेन दिस इज द एग्जांपल ऑफ दीज टू प्रोटॉन्स एच ए एंड एच बी आर हेटरोटोपिक बिकॉज दे आर कन्वर्टेड इनटू इनेंशियोमर्स. If they are going to be converted into identical compounds, as I have discussed in my previous lecture, then they will be called homotopic. These are heterotopic.
देखिए ये एक दूसरे के ऊपर superimpose भी हो सकती हैं डैश टाइसोमर्स में, लेकिन इस केस में क्या होती है, ये नॉन सुपर इम्पोजिबल है. दैट इज वाई एच ए एंड एच बी आर हेटरोटोपिक लिगेंड. रिप्लेसमेंट ऑफ होमोमॉर्फिक लिगेंड्स इन टू गिव राइज टू स्टीरियोआइसोमर्सिस एंड ट्रांस. मीन्स homomorphic ligands can be converted into stereoisomers, cis and trans isomers. We have discussed a lot about the stereoisomerism and some sort of prostereoisomerism and prochirality. In our today lecture, it was only focused on prochirality and prostereoisomers and some heterotopic ligands and homomorphic ligands. In the next lecture, inshallah, I will discuss in detail about the prostereoisomerism and I will put some example. And if you have any question, you can ask me, and we will discuss a lot in our next lecture. As I have told you that about 10 to 15 lectures can be can comes from this topic because it is a big topic in the field of stereochemistry. ये जो होमोटोपिक हैं, हेटरोटोपिक हैं और होम एनन्शियोटोपिक हैं, अब ये ऐसा ऐसा आगे बढ़ता चला जाएगा, फिर हम मूव करेंगे टुवर्ड इनन्शियोटोपिक, डायस्टोटोपिक, क्यों फ़िलहाल हम होमोटोपिक और हेटरोटोपिक पे वो रिलाई कर रहे हैं.